Good evening, and I apologize, I can't speak Finnish very well. But I wanted to tell you the story about this piece, because this is the world premiere. And the circumstances of the piece are very special. In the 60s, I was a trumpet soloist, and a composer, but I was totally unknown as a composer, but a first-class trumpet player, so I could commission works by very good New York composers, and I put together a recital of music for trumpet and ensemble with my friend Ed Murray, a conductor. And very good people wrote pieces. I think one of the best pieces that was done was Philip Korner's piece. We also played Milton Babbitt's All Set, and it all led up to a concert in Carnegie Hall, which some people have said is the last moment when the uptown and downtown composers, as we got to be known, were all together. So they said this was the beginning of the split, but actually it was the beginning of the together. It was the last together, because the academic scene and the kind of conceptual scene just separated after that. So what was very interesting is that for me was that in putting that together, I asked Morton Feldman to make a piece for me. And you may know Feldman's work. He was part of a trio of Cage's disciples of the three guys of Mr. Wolfe. And I'm spacing for a moment.
Earl Brown,
right. And they really did hang out together. And I remember after the Avant-Garde Festival, the three of them sitting together with Cage having beers in Carnegie Tavern. And at that time, Morton Feldman was really not very, was active with Cage, but he was not that public a figure because he worked full time as a clothing tailor in his very successful family business. So I asked him if I could come to his house to talk about writing a piece for me. And he invited me. And he sat in there in the room with his wife and he asked me, well, what can you do? You know, show me some of your techniques. And I played him all sorts of things on my trumpet. And he says, well, I have a piece for you. And so he came up with this piece. And he taught it to me sitting in a chair like this. That's why I thought the chair was, as I rehearsed it before, the chair would be interesting because he sat there and he really talked me through the whole piece because it didn't have a score. But then the strangest thing happened before we could perform it in public. I got a call from him. He says, my wife has decided that this piece is not in my style. Needless to say, he got rid of his wife. But I never got to do the performance. And it sat there unperformed. And I thought finally, as in my conversations with Juho, hey, there's something we could do that would be very special, kind of, you know, an old debt. So I'll show you what we did. And I think it's particularly interesting because the text content of this, which is now's the time for all good men to come to the aid of their country, could never be more urgent in my country. Although Finland is now my country too, and I think that things are a little better here. A concept for the piece was to hear the sound coming from a radio, a monaural radio, and that the sound of the trumpet would be the sound of the ether, the sound of the static, the sound of, you know, I guess just the noise.